Pokemon Go has been like all the craze, especially this past summer. And I was like, is there a way that we could do that here somehow and have the kids create their own Pokemon and then like bring them to life somehow?
We all got to design our own, and then most of us used ideas off of the Pokemon.
And then we sketched what it was going to be like. And then once we had a good idea of what we were going to do, then we used an app to actually create it and then print it.
In addition to that, they had some like graphic design with the Meadowmon card itself. After that, they had to create an animation. It's just been really awesome for the fifth graders to see it full circle now, because they worked on it all trimester, the first trimester. So now today is the day to kind of just celebrate their accomplishment.
I think it's the best special day ever.
Best special day ever.
My favorite part was actually coming up with the weight and the weight, height, description, and then the name.
This is graphic design. One day you could get paid for graphic design. Seeing that side of it also, and looking into their future as how they could incorporate art and technology into maybe a career path.
I think it's just been fun from the sketch to now being able to walk around the school trying to find the Pokemon. I just think it's super fun all around. I learned a lot about technology from this.